2,000 years later.
What's going on, YouTube? Just pulled up back at the house. I got my brother some Panera. And I got me some Qdoba. If you don't know what Qdoba is, it's like a Chipotle. And it's gonna be my first meal of the day. All right, guys, so this is my bowl. This is gonna be my first meal of the day. It's just, I got double chicken, like a scoop, like kind of like a, I guess you could say a double of rice, but it's not a double rice. It's like a serving of rice and a half. And then I got some onions, cilantro, bell peppers, and then I got some chips over there. But what I'm gonna do, if I know where the pink Himalayan salt is, I'm gonna watch this. Gotta get the pink Himalayan salt. Go like this.
Where'd you go?
Close it to the bank, and then Qdoba. And then fucking Panera.
Bro, Qdoba be hitting, nigga. That shit is so fucking bullshit. The macros are
right. Voila. I got some plastic forks if you want. And then I got some chips. It's like the whole fucking bag is that, and then I got this, but that's fine because I probably will eat all of this, but we'll see, because I'm gonna kill this workout tonight, and it's my only meal today. And then after the gym, I will probably have a protein bar and a protein shake, and that's it. But I'm definitely gonna record the workout, but I'm hungry as fuck, and I'm gonna eat this, so I'll see you guys in the next.
6.5 hours later.
Love winning, I'm upset if it's a tie. Get you off the ground just to knock you to the floor. Let's go blow for blow. Let's go toe to toe. When it's time to battle, they don't never ever show. When it's time to battle, I'm the first one at the door. At the door with a Draco. Don't nobody move, I don't wanna have to blow. Rapping ass niggas get spent at they show. Swear I need some help, I got a fetish for the smoke. It get fatal.
And every nigga in the X can vouch for me, that's a fact.
What's up, buddy?
How, shut down.
We looking to get some new shirts or something?
Nah, so basically,
think stuff?
It's really cold out. It's like 40-something degrees, and I'm not used to it. So the plan is we're going to come in here to the sauna. I stretch a little bit sometimes when I go in the sauna. And then we're going to go upstairs. We're going to stretch some more. We're going to run for like maybe like 10 minutes. And then we're going to do this like warm-up exercises that I do, like power exercises. We're gonna do that, and then we're gonna actually go downstairs and then work out. So it's like, yeah, I'm trying to get my stretching on point, and I'm trying to get my mobility on point, and I'm trying to get my warm-ups on point, and I'm trying to make all of those steps harder. And yeah,
okay.
What's going on, YouTube fam? Alex back at you guys again with another video. I didn't really do like an introduction to this video.
And as you guys may know, it has been a while. And that's kind of what I want to talk about. I want to get into in a little bit. However, I think this is very important right now. Is actually these next few clips that you're actually going to watch. It has a lot to do with... Basically, I'm showing you right now... basically, what I do all the time for mobility and stretching. I haven't really been, you know, just now incorporating stretching a lot. I've actually been stretching probably ever since I tore my ACL in football. I think it was junior year of high school. I think that was when I really got into stretching a lot. And I honestly, stretching a lot is an understatement for how much I actually stretch, guys. Like, I stretch that much. I stretch a lot. And I think that, honestly, everybody should. Especially before running, before working out in general. You know, I think a lot of people forget that you can't just, you know, it's not just stretching your legs. You guys can stretch your back. You can stretch your shoulders. You can stretch every single body part of the muscle. So, you know, I think a lot of people forget about that. And honestly, when I look back at my weight loss journey, I regret not stretching enough. Because if I look back at it, when I used to run 30 minutes a day to lose a lot of that weight that you guys kind of know me by, I wasn't stretching. So if I could go back, you know, I definitely would incorporate way more stretching in every single one of these exercises that I'm doing right now. So please pay attention to these exercises that I've been doing in this last couple of moments that I've been talking over this video. Anyways, yeah, please pay attention to these exercises, guys. You guys should just be doing them, you know. You guys should just be doing them. And I'm basically giving you every single exercise that I do. I do a little bit more stuff, like I like to do the cowbells before I go running. What I've been now doing is I'll do these stretches that you see right here, but then I will go onto the treadmill. And I actually like... I'm never the one to go on treadmills. I like the stair climber. However, Lifetime has a really good treadmill, and it's like a different type of treadmill. It's like a curved treadmill, and it's actually really soft on your knees. So when you run, I feel like on treadmills, it's really hard on your knees. And here at Lifetime, it's like a curved treadmill, and the curved treadmill feels really good, honestly, while I'm running. So I like to do that for 10 minutes, and then I go into some warm-up exercises that are actually power movements. And the reason I like doing that is because I've just been watching some people lately on YouTube, and I just feel like, you know, I am getting older, you know, becoming 23 years old, and actually a week and a half, I'll be turning 23. So that's exciting, but, you know, I am getting old, and as I do get, you know, older, I feel like I should be doing power movements and just working out a lot and, you know, stretching a lot and just really keeping up with myself. So, you know, that doesn't just, you know, go with working out, but that goes with my skin. That goes with my nails, that goes with my room, that goes, you know, making sure things are clean, making sure things are tidy, etc. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. And then I'll go right into a workout, which you'll be seeing now, but I'm going to go ahead and go over the running that I'm doing that you'll see in these next few clips, and the power movements that I do as well. These aren't all the power movements that I'm doing, these are just something that I'm doing right now, tonight. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. I'll see you guys in the next clips. I'll be talking over a workout, but this is kind of raw footage, so enjoy.
so much.
Look at my face.
I'm like, go after, like, I want my warm-up
to not be like the actual workout. I want the warm-up to be hard. I want my workout, my warm up officially, to be someone else's workout.
Oh, damn. Oh,
so
shit.
Open that press right here. Do like 5 reps. 5 reps of five sets. Three or four.
Warm up. Yeah, I'm going to put a GoFundMe in the link below so we can go ahead and get some donations to get you a new shirt. Got a couple holes in there.
That sounds good.
Sounds good, right? Probably a back shot too.
So I figured this would be the perfect time to talk over why I stopped posting for a little bit, the little gap. But actually, real quick, I'm going to put the workout that we did in the description box below because I think that's important. We did actually a really good workout today, so go ahead and check that out. But first, no, guys, I was just getting accustomed to, you know, the whole Boston, you know, move. You know, that was kind of a sporadic move, and I've been a Florida boy ever since I was 0 years old, and I've been in Florida for 21 years, so 22 years. So moved to Boston, and totally different, guys. Seasons change, people are dicks, etc. And I'm chasing after new career opportunities that I explained to you guys in other videos, like DJing and producing electronic music. So I think I want to do both. You know, I kind of lost my hyper focus for a second when it comes to YouTube because I had to get accustomed to working, the Boston, you know, transportation. You know, I've been working a lot. I have to get a lot of money. You know, we had just moved into a new apartment. So yeah, guys, I'm not gonna sit here with excuses. We'll talk more into it. But this is actually going to wrap up the end of the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is over 15 minutes. Please give it a thumbs up and like this video. Comment video ideas, anything you guys want me to talk about, etc. And as always, I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.